Michigan in a case plagued by police corruption, where it seemed that an unhinged obsession placed blame.